If you've never seen a sassafras tree before, this is what one looks like. This is about the biggest one I found here on Homestead Ridge. And the easiest way to tell is by the leaves. Leaves are kind of weird. They're not all shaped the same. But the way you can tell, they're either a trilobed like that, or sometimes they look like that. And if you pull off a leaf, it smells a little bit like lemon. And some people use parts of the tree to make sassafras tea and root beer. And that is a sassafras tree.